Hey everybody, this is Darth Bryboy, and welcome to the series of reorganization updates, because why the hell not make a series about that? So as you can see, we pretty much got, this shelf organized in a way of how it should look. So hopefully I'll be able to dust this easier now, because there's like nothing here. I can feel the cold air. Here I can feel a draft. And then we got the usual suspects movies. Here we got DVDs over here. That's mostly just DVDs. I put some other stuff in a bin, which I might have to move around, because that bin is not really, didn't really expect that bin to be where I would put a lot of movies, but it is what it is. And then we got DVDs that I would like to move around. I might get another one of these shelves, because these are pre-assembled. I know it's kind of lazy, because the only thing I have to really do is with these shelves, which I think really look surprisingly nice. Like I said, it's the only issue with it. And this I'm definitely going to move around, because I'm not a fan of Kabbalah, but whatever. So I had to move my little action figures a little bit, and I don't know why I have a knife on the floor, but it's kind of dangerous. So we got this shelf, which consists of a lot of Blu-rays, some remakes, some sequels. Pretty much almost any Blu-ray I could find, I put here. Because I was just tired of my Blu-rays just not being organized. I frankly think these work better as Blu-ray shelves than DVD shelves, because there's space. And you can get a movie out, and you can I now also have the Spy Kids films together. Oh, that's a pleasant surprise. There's enough space, enough depth. These actually have more depth than this shelf does. And actually, this shelf, the weight is actually starting to give on these shelves. But really care, I can still get a grip on some movies. Yeah, I don't really care. That is a bit alarming though. But whatever. And why did I buy Spy Kids 3? I mean, the sequels? I don't know. I felt like it. Oh, I didn't even know. Wait. And this. So we'll have a spy movie section now. Alrighty, maybe I'll reorganize this. And then we got Jojo Rabbit, and whenever I can actually reach it, because I love this movie. Jojo Rabbit's great. I just realized we have another Scarlett Johansson film here. Hitchcock. Oh, I definitely need to redust this. I don't think I've touched this in. Oh yeah, this could definitely use the dusting. Let me check something. So good news, this does not have disc rot. I was kind of worried it did, but I don't think I've really seen any movie on this shelf, except maybe a DVD that has disc rot. I don't think I've seen a Blu-ray that has it yet. Although that can always happen at some point. This is a nice shelf. The camera's not the best, but the shelf is pretty nice. And it's weird, because I got some James Bond stuff here. And I got all the other Bond stuff here. So I might do even more reorganizing. Where I put all the Bond stuff down there. And yes, of course, I would put the Brosnan stuff in the Brosnan section, and the Craig stuff in the Craig section. But I don't really feel like doing that right now. I actually got to do a decent amount of reorganizing because a lot of this stuff is series related. So, the only ones I don't really care to reorganize are the Avengers. Are these Avengers duplicates? Because I have no need for them right now. But, you know, say Evil Dead. I've got Evil Dead 2. I mean, I got Evil Dead 1 over there, and I got Evil Dead 2 over here. And some of this Twilight Time stuff I would like to move around. I mostly just put all this stuff here because I was tired of looking at all my Blu-rays just disorganized, and I wanted to put my Blu-rays away. So I was finally able to do that. I got a lot of movies now. Well, I've always had a lot of movies. But now this kind of just confirms it. This is a plug. I've got a lot of plugs here because this used to be my main wall outlet area. But now it appears that I have room. And what's funny is the more I buy these, because I think these are good. I think these are good quality shelves. They kind of look like real wood, but they're not wood. Like, you can tell. But, you know, from a distance, they look nice. Plus, who really gives a shit about aesthetics here? You're buying a shelf to store your films. That's mainly your purpose in buying a movie. I mean, I'm buying a shelf. Then I got Green Book here. I'm afraid this will piss me off. Hey, look, 3 Academy Awards. What other Best Picture movie won 3 Academy Awards that I hated? Crash. I just gotta let that movie go. I blame my professor for this. If my professor's watching this, my hate obsession with Crash is your fault. And then I got all these Twilight Time Blu-rays. Which, yes, are all in shrink wrap. And then I got 2 Twilight Time releases. I wanted to give this to my friend, but I still might give this to my friend. Or I could send it to Zero and Isaac. That'd be cool. It's like, I want to open these. I said open weird. But I don't want to open these. I have no rationale for that. We got some DC animated films, which I'm happy I finally have a little section for that. Because I love the DC animated stuff. It's great. There's actually a lot of reorganizing I need to do. But I can't really think of it right now. I turned off the computer, so I can't really... No, I can't upload this, but I'd upload it from the phone, but I don't want to upload it from the phone. And this Blu-ray, I swear to God, this... Okay, this I got... This was probably one of the first Blu-rays I got. No, I got this in Maine. Now I need to see this, hold on. Disc rot. She is a strange mistress, because this has no disc rot. But I've got some Blu-ray. Well, you know I got some Blu-rays. They got disc rot. In fact, I put those in a bin. I didn't throw them out because they still work. But I did move them. So I think... You know what? I'm going to move some... I got to just move some shit here. It's gonna move. It's gonna reorganize some stuff right now. Hold on. Okay, it's reorganized in a way I like. Because I like all these people, even this schmuck. Yeah, I got political somehow. And then we got my Black Widow shrine. I don't care how many times you've seen this. This is one of the proudest reorganizations I did, and I love it. I'm gonna turn off the lights, hold on. So this is a computer. This is where the magic happens. I have a little heater there. So this is where I like to do shit. Then I got these CDs, which I listen to. And then we got this action figure display, which I love. I always do what I call the dimmer test. The dimmer test is when you hear one of your lights acting up, you dim it, and then the light will just die. Then you gotta replace the light bulb. So, I think that's it. Happy New Year. Tomorrow is the last day of 2020. I'm recording this on the 30th. So, yeah. Bye-bye.